on that one with the ignite tick. So he will pick up first blood. 3 minutes and 30 seconds in. A little bit quicker than last time.
Yeah, he just got poked down.
Oh, it's Kax. The auto attack timing wasn't enough. Meanwhile, Otter's in trouble, but he's going to poke down Nocturnal. That is going to be an answer back, though, as well. So the AD carry is trading out there.
Support
for Lara.
Over his shoulder. So it's a lot harder to dodge because you don't see it coming.
Yeah, speaking of dodging, Tonington's been having a real hard time with the skill shots from Cat God. You can just see the difference. He might go down. Yeah, he's going to flash for it, burning out as he goes. But yeah, Cat God going to get the solo kill up top. And
is that the leader of the Caxton 5?
Yep. I think it is.
A captain, oh captain. Captain, my captain.
Well, it may not just be the captain in just a moment. Inori, though, big shock blast, going to flash for it. He will get the kill.
He got
and
stunned.
Wow, Leonard gets stunned up. He doesn't have the damage follow-up. Going to get baited into the brush. It's a double kill for Inori.
All have really, really good threshes that are ban-worthy. And when supports are pulling bans, frees up everybody else. But look at this, the gank.
Yeah, there is the gank coming in. Razor Lock, they didn't expect that one. And Otter gets the exhaust on him. Teleport now coming in. Can body drop stand out? Nocturnal's pretty low.
Equalizer's
they're going to
up.
Get this one in. Yes, he's got it available. Not using it just yet. Razor Lock trying to finish body drop, but he can't do it. A tiny bit of his health remaining. And Otter's going to get the kill. A Cat God still going strong. There's the equalizer.
Oh, we got him.
On Nocturnal, he lands it. He's burning away. Not enough damage. And Nocturnal escapes by a sliver of health. Double Leonard and Tonington going to combo up on him. And this could only go one way. He's going to go down, but Leonard nearly followed past him, and a 2-for-1, they do answer back.
Good exhaust there by Leonard.
Enemy, so they just kind of give that one up. Don't really pick anything for it.
No, they don't get anything off the back of it,
except
they might
get
this.
Maybe they might. Razlock, yeah, he's going to go down pretty quickly, that shield.
But look at this.
Oh, wow,
my God, Inori,
that damage is huge. Leonard has
he's
to be careful.
He's
one
burning.
One more shot, he's going down. Oh, my goodness, the regen. Just enough to save his life.
They had a numbers disadvantage earlier on, and they were still able to take something just because they got the teleport in from Kax. And this is why you're 8-2.
Yeah, oh, the hook.
Oh,
still
they're
going to
land it. There we go. Once again, they find Rallara. His health bar's melting. They get the monsoon out, but it has to get canceled almost immediately. Inori now going to find Razlock to
tap
jungle fight. Continue now. Here's Tonington. They're still going, but Wolf joins the party. It's just a set of high fives. They get the stun off. Scatter the weak. Body drop. Getting the hook. Nocturnal. He's locked up. They're
he's
going
go.
In. Unleash the power, and they take him down. Tonington now. Can he get the chase out? Inori jumps right into the shock blast. Otter in trouble. Here comes Leonard, and they find themselves 2-for-1. Body drop on the run. Wolf getting the cage. He's got nowhere to go. His flash isn't up. This
in shock blast got him in the air. Inori getting sniped down. But Tonington, what are you doing? You're way too far out there.
Yeah, just getting the ward, but not worth.
Caxton 5
seems
leader.
Like he's always
man, he's going for more here. Look at this.
He's going to find Leonard right now, but do they have enough damage? He's exhausted. But you know what? Rumble doesn't necessarily always need to
he's
find
gonna try
equalizer.
To fight Yamada. To win these fights if they just have complete 5-on-5s. Talked about these team comps at the start. Look at this. Cat God, he's going to be able to just turn this around. He does so much damage, and he just backs away because there comes Tonington.
Yeah, between the regen and everything else, he was almost able to
he's
put
still gonna
a lot
go
more.
For it.
He's going to jump onto this one. Tonington might find it, but his health
bar
is melting. He's still burning away, but he's on overdrive here. They're going to find more. It's a double kill for Inori. The hook, max range, and they take it.
Up in about 1:45. So you want to get the vision control now, but look at this. Inori Nocturnal. Is in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, he might get the burst out. He does, and he flashes for it all at the same time.
Ooh, if it's just a mid-game dragon, it's something you don't want to fight against Rubble. Look at that. They're going to try to take
sandwich,
him out.
But
three
they're all
members.
Standing in the equalizer. Tonington low. They're still diving for him. They should be able to take him. But again, they have to get something. They've invested so much. Shutdown gold for left. Especially Noble Truth. They've had to have shuffled around quite a lot. And whoa, Razlock. Uh-oh. I don't think he might get out of that one. That's goodbye.
Yeah. And on the back of
Dragon's already down a massive gold swing. And they're going to catch Razlock again. And he's not going any. Maybe deter him for just a second. But that is still a drop in the bucket if Noble Truth want to come back into this one. There is so much damage. They've been forced to blow these ults.
He's going really hard.
Tonington, he wants this one. The hook's not going to land because the minion was there. The equalizer's up. They get that one. Here comes Inori. He goes in the double. He gets exhausted. Gets shut down. It's Leonard going to be able to find that one. Shut down gold on his part, but he may not live the night. It looks like it's a double.
The base was cracked by about 19 and a half. And this game, it's looking like more of the same.
Yeah.
Oh,
they
look
might
at
get the catch, though. Otter, he could be in trouble.
The Rumble TP.
Yeah, they think they can take this 45.
They
can't. Wow, they just completely blow him up while equalizing in the exact right way. Nocturnal's going down, and they just find this fight as perfectly as they can, even without Otter. The double kill for Inori. He is massive this game. They're going to find even more. Wolf with a godlike kill. You've got an 8-1 Syndra. You've got a 10-2 Inori on Kha'Zix. They're going to keep going this one, and this should be an inhibitor.
They're going to go after this inhibitor turret, and the inhibitor is very, very close, right behind it. Three members still down. The support and the top lane are up, but those are two of your members that can't really do anything in this situation. There's five members of NME still up, and they are all beating down on this, and it is an inhibitor that is faster this game than last game.
Yeah, record timing right now. NME has turned.
Noble Truth are basically 50% of the items But look at this, they're still gonna fight.
Yeah, they still want to do this one. It's actually Body Drop gonna be the first casualty, but followed up by Tonnington. And you saw the animation, Inori jumped in, got pushed away. Otter's gonna get that kill. It is a 1-for-2 trade as they find Razelock as well. Relara unleashed the power, double kill for Wolf. They're gonna find some.
So low, but they're gonna get another turret for their efforts here for NME. Noble Truth, they are reserved to just clear
the deadliest. Razelock, he might get away, but maybe not in stealth mode. Inori, oh no! He goes a little bit too hard in the paint, tries to answer back, but he finally falls down. And a bit of a mistake there from the jungler of NME. Just down here on the bottom, clearing away this inhibitor. This Baron could go over, but Kax is saying, I don't know, you're not getting that one for free. They're burning down pretty low, and he's almost soloing this team. Body drops here. Kax is going to find Tonnington. I don't even need the Lantern. I can pick the triple kill myself. Hey, let me just take this Baron now.
And look at this body drop. The support, he's got blood in his eyes. He wants some kills.
He might get just a little bit more. Yep, body drop's going to take down Nocturnal already on, and they can't catch Relara, but they can get just about everything else. This Baron's going down.
Cat God versus Baron. Who's got this?
Zooming on it.
Oh, Baron 1, Cat God 0.
And that's unfortunate.
Oh, body drop gets it too. The support comes up, like, cleaning it up. He's on janitorial duty.
Inori just didn't want to help with that one. Now the minions are just going to be able to take down these last towers. Wolf might have stayed a little bit too longer, but he's just stalling out for time now. Almost takes down Leonard in all of that. The super minions are here, and if they don't get cleaned up quick, they could just end the game themselves. But Otter and body drop might have something to say about that. They're just having a good time now, looking to finish this one off. It could be a 2-0 for NME Esports 22 minutes into the game, and they're looking to try and finish it. But that inhibitor, but he's come back up. They can't get involved. They gotta do something. Maybe they find Razelock. Here we go. Jumping on in. The box is down. Body drop. Let me at him, coach. And they keep on going, but the inhibitor in the middle is back up. They can fire it down pretty easy and go in for round number two.
There's still super minions pouring into this base, and the equalizer in the pit was actually worth even more because the Baron doesn't shred your magic resistance. It actually adds magic damage to your magic damage abilities on people who are shredded. So it basically does true damage extra for every tick. So ticking abilities does even more. But look at this. They're just completely destroying and dictating this game. 18k gold lead. There's
Goodness, Tonnington. Down he went, and they get a double Inori. Those resets are going crazy. This Nexus is just about over, and this game, this series, is gonna go to NME. It's just a matter of when they decide to stop messing around.
And it looks like they're just gonna go after these kills. The flash out. Inori again with basically the same play at the end of the game.
Yep. Tries it twice in a row, manages to pull it off.